What does it mean if you're born with the sun and the moon in a square? Now, a square is considered 90 degrees apart from each other. So an example of a square would be the sun in Leo, the moon in Scorpio. This would be an example. Now, one person I know that has this aspect is J-Lo. She has the sun in Leo and the moon in Scorpio. Now, if you look at her life, there's a depth to her. Even in the movies that she plays in, she likes to play deep emotional movies. And yet, she can get out on stage and she's got the smile of a Leo. She branded herself like a Leo. But it's this really specific struggle, kind of like The Bodyguard with Whitney Houston and Kevin Costner. She was a celebrity and he was the bodyguard. Those born on a square are struggling between two ideas. They want to come out, but then they want to pull in. So it's very important to just work it out, take your time, learn your signs, learn your planets, learn what you need to do, and this will begin to really help you integrate that square. All right, have a good day, you guys.